how she talks when she don't know who took her bleach.
Excuse me? This is what I do.
Bleach.
This is
what
I do.
You don't know who took your bleach.
Well, y'all had that done.
But you started back to me, right? You started back to me. You don't know who took your bleach. Just like I don't know who on my bed. Did you know that I took your bleach? Okay, then.
Is the bitch deaf or just dumb? I think the bitch is
for
dumb.
For no reason, you want to target me? You don't have to.
I'm not just targeting you. It was one of y'all, too. One of y'all is going to come up with my bleach, or else there's going to be consequences.
Yeah, that's why you walked away.
So what if she comes and just turns it up?
Turns what up? We already turned everything up.
I mean, yeah, but I'm talking about the negative one.
If she doesn't have a good vibe, like you had a great vibe. If any of us feels that bad vibe.
Oh, I'm already knowing.
In my head, I'm thinking, we're having such a great time. I just feel like there has to be something thrown in the mix.
I have a very
we're feeling about the leader. And if you can't do it, I'll do it for you.
Who's ever crossed me, they always end up hitting me up about how they're so sorry. And the only reason why they do that is because they see me shining and they want to be a part of it. I'm always going to find the one thing that they told you not to stand on, and I'm going to stand on it, and then I'm going to dance.
I'm small, but the thing is, I got a badass attitude.
I'm not a bully, but certain people can't make the cut. Don't. I mean, like, I don't care who you are. Like, you can be a real good friend, but I will drop you where you stand. Once you go from friend to enemy, you might as well find a bridge and jump.